Hey Doodle fans, this is Big Tasty, the Doodle Warrior. So I call today and make a little video for you. I wanted to inspire you all, maybe share some passages from authors that have inspired me to do things that I do in my life. Just trying to figure out a new little segment to do so I can post more shit on my YouTube channel there. I don't know where my first choice was actually from the Secret Life of Salvador Dalí, his autobiography, because what a lot of people don't recognize about Dalí was his, well, he probably didn't even write his books, he probably had a ghostwriter, but whatever, you know, like the writing is good. There's some fun, really great little tips on how to do things. I'm going to try to find one right here in real time with you guys. Why? Let's see here. Oh yeah. Here we go. All right, let's find this one. This is about. Where do I start? So many good things in this book. This is actually The 50 Secrets of Magic Craftsmanship by Salvador Dalí. I'd like to try to find the segment in here. There's a little bit in here about sympathies and antipathies in paintings. There's, so sympathy and antipathy in vegetables, it says. It's great. Wow. Such a good book. Find something good. Maybe I should listen to some music here. Let me get to that quote eventually here. I really think I will. It's going to happen. Let's see here. Let's see here. I'll put on some Merm. Ah, okay. Let's just pick one at random. I don't really want to read about the kinds of brushes. Whenever you get thirsty, I want you to think about a couple of people out there in the fine, exclusive suburb of Los Angeles called Van Nuys. Only a few of us are lucky enough to live in Van Nuys. I happen to be one of those people. We grow the finest citrus here in Van Nuys. We juice it fresh daily. All of us citizens of Van Nuys. We drink the healthy elixir of Van Nuys. Drink the valley. Delicious Van Nuys citrus.